It is June 10th, 1991. Jaycee Dugard wakes up in this house in Lake Tahoe, California, where her family's moved because it's a safe place to live. She's in the fifth grade and remembers worrying about the field trip coming up because she's so shy. Remembers dressing in her favorite all-pink outfit. And she remembers the mom she absolutely adores had to leave early for her work as a typesetter at a print house and didn't keep a promise.
She said that she'd give me a kiss goodbye. She didn't. I wasn't mad. I just, you know, thought I'd catch her when I got home, you know, tell her, you gotta give me a kiss next time, you know.
I had been late to work 3 Monday mornings in a row, and I was focused on myself, trying to get myself out that door so I wouldn't be late for work. And I chose not to go in and kiss my girls goodbye that morning, wanting to be on time. And for 18 years, I kicked myself for not kissing that baby goodbye.
How could you have known, though? You can't beat yourself up about that.
No. But it's a good lesson. You know, take a minute for your kids. Do that extra thing that may be an inconvenience to you, but is important to them.